In this video, we will see the distribution of cardiac output. Let's get started. The heart pumps about 5 liters of blood into the systemic circulation every minute. Out of it, about 27%, that is 1,350 milliliters, goes to splanchnic circulation. It includes the blood supply of the digestive tract, including that of the liver, pancreas, and spleen. 20%, or about 1,000 milliliters, goes to the kidneys. 15%, that is 750 milliliters, goes to the skeletal muscles. 13%, or 650 milliliters, goes to the brain. 9%, or 450 milliliters, goes to the skin. 5%, or 250 milliliters, goes to bone. 3%, or 150 milliliters, goes to the heart itself. And the remaining 8%, or 400 milliliters of blood, is distributed in other tissues. From all these organs, the blood returns to the right heart. From here, 100% of blood goes to the lungs, and from there, to the left heart. All these values are for resting conditions. During physical activity or other conditions, the flow is adjusted according to the body's needs. That's it for this video. You can find notes on this topic and explore our entire animation video library on our website. The links are in the description. If you find our content useful, please share it with your friends and colleagues too. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.